Hey everybody, my name is RainSavage259, and welcome back to more Let's Play Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. I almost said Wind Waker. Alright, so we're gonna find out what's in here. If it doesn't take us a bajillion years just to get up. There we go. Okay. What exactly is up here? Alright, ooh, a red ruby. Those are worth a lot. Now you go grab that skull.
Hell yeah.
Okay. Now let's go in here. Oh shit. Yay. Yes. Boom. I wasn't able to hit him and activate him. Okay, unless he's not. Oh, okay. So he's not one of those. Alright. That makes sense. Oh no! I should have bought a Deku shield. Now I don't have any more. Shit. Oh shit. I'm gonna die. I made it. Okay. Listen here. 20. Okay, now I want it to explode. Okay, a few more seconds. I need to hold it. Shit. It's like waiting for me. Damn it. A little cave in there. I want to see over here. Or farther. Okay. Like right there. Let's see what's over here. Drag it back. I'm gonna. There we go. I had to adjust my webcam. Oh shit. Run. Okay. Aha. Oh, shit. Seriously? I would have bought a second Deku shield. God damn it. Alright. What's this? Please be something good. Yay. Ah, oh, sweet. Alright, I'm just gonna equip that. Put that there. Ah, damn. Hey, what's in here? God damn it. That's what I get. Okay. I need to go back to the start. And hopefully that guy is still there and will sell me another Deku shield. Seems like he's there. Sell me another Deku shield. Yes. Alright. Cool. Alright. I know it's probably not worth the investment, but it makes me feel safe, and I will equip it later. Because chances are I'm going to end up losing it if I try to do anything. So, now we just got to go back to where we were. Nothing in there. Shit. Nope. All right. Now I can't. Now he can't burn my Deku shield. So, ha. Shit. All right. Okay. Damn it. I'm gonna get back to where I was and then I'm gonna end the episode. this way. Da, 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 da. Screw you. I think I'm gonna go down, kick these guys' ass, and then I'm gonna end the episode. At least that's my plan. Come on. You win. In return, I will sell you deck. You see, it's 30 apiece. Sure. Let's see what you got. I surrender. In return, I will sell you Deku nuts. Hell no. So I'm gonna end the episode here, and so I'll see you guys next time.